Hey everyone, good morning. Welcome to the new vlog. Beautiful morning in Hyderabad right now. So it's Sunday and I've decided that I have to, you know, try and explore the I was going through the Instagram and internet. I came across one unexplored places of Hyderabad and I decided that I should go and visit them. It's like 35 kilometers from my place here, and it's near ORR, which is like amazing place that I have observed. Not say the place name right now in the video, but once I go there, and I want you everyone to experience that place first, then probably you all will know which place I'm talking about. So I already gave you a hint. It's ORR, and it's a very scenic view from there. It's a top hill view. So probably if the time permits and if the nature permits, importantly, if there are any skies, I see very less amount of skies right now, so if nature permits, I should be taking beautiful time lapse. I took a time lapse just before and I started, the skies is disappearing right now, so fortunately I captured some time lapse which you should be seeing now in 3, 2, 1. It's 6:30 right now, 6:30, close to 6:26, and most importantly, it's a sunny day or a little overcast day. It is not raining, which is like super awesome thing for a ride. So I should get started, and one of my friends would be joining in, pitching in for the ride. I should go pick him up from his place and get started. Shut up, I'll see you on the road. Bye bye. Hey, so finally let's get started. Time is 6:47 right now. Hopefully I should be reaching my friend's place by 7:15, not more than that. The plan was to go be there by 7:30, but yeah, it's okay, sometimes hota kotta bullet. Okay, right now I'm not wearing any gloves because this is, as I told you, it's a 40 kilometers ride. And in the city commutes and all, I don't feel comfortable with the gloves. Only when I'm in highways or something, that's when I'll wear them. It's a very small ride. It's a baby breakfast ride. All this while I was talking, and when I checked if the GoPro is actually recording, it's not. It's the worst part, man. I'm telling you. Anyways, it's 6:45 and I should be reaching my friend's place by 7:15, which should be, I mean, from 7:15 it should not take us more than 8:15 max, which is like 1 hour, even if we get any traffic here, because it's a Sunday. Right now we don't have any traffic because it's early morning. We don't know, like, since the lockdown is now open, most of the people will be trying to explore places, but this place which I'm talking about is not very well known to the place, to the people, so hopefully I should not see any traffic there. That's my first company. Chin pack. Okay. Now, right now I'm not wearing any gloves because as I mentioned, it's a 30 or 40 kilometers ride, so it doesn't make any sense because I don't feel comfortable in the gloves when I'm riding in the city.
obviously in the highways I should be wearing them, so that's the reason not wearing glasses right now. And fortunately also the servicing is due for my vehicle. Vanilli guys called me, they like, sir, servicing due only. And I had few weddings to attend, because of that I couldn't give my bike for the servicing. And today being Sunday, I cannot, obviously the showroom is closed due to the lockdown, the COVID regulations and all. I should, now that the lockdown is now up, now that the lockdown is down, they should finally also start their services on Sunday too, I guess, I'm not sure. So finally, I got a day to cover, and that is where I'm not planning any long rides as of now. First, I want my bike to be fully recovered. As I told you, I had met with an accident earlier. There are few parts which are still to be replaced. That's where I'm not planning any long rides as of now. जो भी है छोटा 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 हैदराबाद में कवर कर लेना. ओके, दिस इज प्रोबेबली द पैच वेयर इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ व्हाट टाइम यू आर ट्रैवलिंग इन हैदराबाद यू विल पक्का 100% गेट सम ट्रैफिक हियर. एटलीस्ट थोड़ा तो भी रहता, लेकिन रहता. I'm heading towards Nagul. Nagul se jaga, fir again I have to go back to Ora. It's okay. Anyways, there's a small ride. I get to some, at least I get to cover a few extra kilometers. Hey, the AC, it's 777 kilometers. Amazing. 777. పొద్దున పొద్దున ట్రాఫిక్ ఇంద్ర బాబు. ప్రాబబ్లీ పికప్ బస్సెస్. చలో, I'll see you, and if there is something that I can vlog about, I'll see you there. Until then. There is no traffic at this bridge. That's the best part of starting early morning for this ride. You hardly get some traffic on the roads. వచ్చేటప్పుడు కూడా ట్రాఫిక్ లేకపోతే చాలు. సూపర్ సూపర్ సూపర్. ఓకే, స్పీకింగ్ ఆఫ్ ట్రాఫిక్, సీ దిస్, సో గ్లాడ్ దట్ ఐ డెంట్ టేక్ ద రూట్ ఫ్రమ్ నిచ్చేసే. ప్రాబ్లీ దీస్ ఆల్ దీస్ గైస్ ఆర్ వెయిటింగ్ టు ఫర్ దే బస్సెస్ టు గో టు విజయవాడ వైజాగ్. The roads, the views are amazing here. Okay, I should. Before I get, I'll stop for a quick fuel break here.
need a photo, bro.
It's a very less known place to the even for the localites. For me itself, I didn't know this place for like before lockdown. I didn't know about this place. It's an amazing place. 35 kilometers just from Hyderabad, you get an amazing experience. You get to ride a little ghat road, and you also get to ride the extreme highways. And top of the hill, you see an amazing city view. This is the iconic Hanuman statue here, and next you've got the temple right opposite to it, and you've got an amazing view. I don't know if this camera is doing any justice to the view. Let me adjust the camera details. So probably if you see, that's the entire city view from here. Probably I'll go up still. There's a hike. The hike actually starts here, so you actually have to go up from here, and that's when the real hike starts. There is also a way from here. Probably there's a kind of a trek which people are doing from here. I will go there, but before this I'll go here and recover. Look at that view. Thing, I also spotted a Spider-Man here. But you have to visit here and experience this amazing view. I don't know if the camera is doing any justice to the view that I'm seeing here, but you have to come here and witness this by yourself. I wish I had a drone that I could fly.
Mommy?
That's the ORR. That's the amazing Koida Gutta. It's 35 kilometers from city, from Hyderabad, irrespective of from which specific location you are, the mountains. But it's very close and you can have some iconic view of the mountains, beautiful temple, and it's very peaceful here. You can come down and have some great time, and especially in the lockdown, I mean, when you cannot travel to other states, like where you have you know, if you want to go trekking or something like that, this is the best place where you can have. So I'll give you a little bit experience of how the trekking goes here. It's not that extreme level of, it's an intermediate level of trekking that you can do. That's how the rocks are here, so you have to climb them, and that's the amazing view that you get from here. That's our ORR. Alright guys, okay, yeah. I'll sign off from here right now. I hope you've enjoyed this vlog. If you do, please make sure that you're hitting that like button, share it with your friends, and do subscribe. Thank you for watching. Keep doing what you love and take care of yourself. Bye-bye.